My last business idea is custom wood furniture and refurbished wood furniture. In Rexburg, there's a huge market for students that need furniture, but for not too expensive. So with refurbished or handmade, I'd be able to keep the cost low and offer a customization so that people can have exactly what they want at the prices that they want.